hit one of the extent of the effect, at least the early estimates, that we expect a recession this year, which is the first in almost 20 years plus. I think the last time we had this was in 1999. So that already speaks to the challenge that this pandemic is having on our economy. But I think it's also fair to take in this into context that our economy, even before COVID-19 struck, was having challenges. Last year we had the growth of 1.9%, that's the estimated growth. That's quite low, which is also historically low. So when now you add COVID-19, that's why we go to the minus rather than the plus. So that's the recession part of it. So this past, when you have a recession, and for us here also is accompanied also by inflation, it's a bad mix because the prices are rising, which means that whatever little income that you have is not going to go around. So that's the issue we are talking about here, that the economy is getting smaller rather than getting bigger.
To reduce by this margin.
It's really where we started from in our conversation, that the economy is under serious stress. So if we don't do that, it's threatening our very existence. If we don't do something as a country, then we can not expect anything good coming out of this. So our motivation is to try and stimulate some activity so that there is relief.